around this part, there's tire debris kind of bad.